How to remove a page from your business portfolio on Facebook. What's up everyone, welcome back to another quick tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you guys how you can easily remove any of your pages or business assets from your business portfolio on Facebook. Let's get started. So the very first thing that you want to do is head over to your web browser and log into your Facebook account. Once you do so, make sure that you head over to any of your page, or you can directly open business.facebook.com on the URL. I'm just going to head over to my store, and from here on the left side of your screen, you can see Meta Business Suite. Once this happens, it will take you to your business manager, previously known as Business Manager. Now it's called Meta Business Suite. So all you have to do now is on the left side, click on settings. Now this will open up your entire business portfolio where you have an option to manage people, partners, system users, and under account section, click on this drop down, you'll see pages. You just have to click on it. And once you do that, a list of all of your pages will be shown right here. So in order to remove any pages, you can just click on it and then click on remove. And once you do that, you can just click on remove page from business portfolio. So that's pretty much it. If you found it helpful, hit the like and subscribe button. I'll see you next time.